try to remember some of the basics of CQC. Huh?